Hello and welcome back. It's time for episode 2 of To the Needles. This is how far I have gotten. We are looking at probably about a hand's width. We are going to show you how to make the brim of your beanie today. Also, we're going to talk about time and money. Grab your project, grab your hook, make sure your yarn is still going. To start this, to make the brim, you want to take this little piece of string yarn here and come right back up. We're just going to line it up with that little nubbin right there. You're going to take this part and you're just going to slowly loop each one of these, you know, topmost loops around the edge. If you drop one, you can just pick it back up. Two things that you can donate: time, phone banking, or text banking. I know when I receive text messages from campaigns from actual people, I know that I am more likely to respond. I have bots calling me Erin and Maya and all kinds of names that are just not my name. Now, I will say donating your money to a campaign is a good way to go. When you don't have the time to donate, they can always utilize your resources for digital ads, hopefully not using those bots. You now have, like, this is going to be the brim of your hat. You can see here we've just looped everything right back over. So, and you're going to start with that same spot. You're going to pull that one, and this is going to be a little bit tighter, but you're going to pull that one over the one you just looped over from the bottom. So you just push this all the way around. I'm sure many of you have been receiving text messages and phone calls about contributing to campaigns. I know there's been a lot of $20 asks coming from some presidential campaigns, but you don't have to spend that kind of money if you don't have it. Some of the biggest grassroots campaigns ended up being $2.70 or something like that. Some people have been donating very symbolic amounts, like $86.45. If you don't want to go any partisan way, I would highly recommend you look into being a poll worker. Now we have flipped it all around. Now what's going to happen is you're going to keep looping again and you're going to make the top of the hat because you're going to scrunch all of the top together and it's going to get shorter. We're going to loop around each little notch counterclockwise, working around the loom clockwise. I would highly recommend being a poll worker. I was actually chased down in the parking lot of the elections office after I spent so much time trying to get my voting registration worked out. As I was sitting in the office, I did notice that a lot of the poll workers are aging. They're not great with technology. You can go to any number of polling places in Bexar County. They will give you a blank ballot. You stick it in a machine. You plug in all your information and it brings up all of your voting, and then it'll print out your selections onto your long ballot and then you go and turn it in. It's pretty neat. Now that we've wrapped around again, we're gonna pull it up. One of the big motivators for me to apply to be a poll worker was seeing how much they struggled. They were struggling with technology. They were struggling with just keeping a phone on a table. I wanna be able to help them out. They shouldn't have to be the only ones handling this for us. We say it's such an important thing to vote. Well, it's time for us to step up. It's time for us to make it easy. People complain about it being taking forever, standing in line forever. Well, you can still vote. But if we have all of our technologically savvy voters also aiding in the polls, I imagine that those lines would go a lot faster. Do a Google search or a web search of poll worker, your county, and it'll pull up whatever you need to do to become a poll worker. That's it for today. Volunteer your time, donate your money, become a poll worker. We're just gonna keep looping this around until we get it as high as we want it to be. I'm guessing it's probably gonna be about this high. You'll get through most of your skein of yarn if you have the bulky one, but you do wanna save some at the very end because we are going to do a little poof ball at the top and we're going to tie up the end. So until then, time and money, everybody.